It's a filler race for two teams. I wonder if we'll be getting into 2020 Bowman baseball, getting some of the last teams available. Here we go. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set. Go. Craig is doing it to it. Do it to it, Craig. Ho. Shannon R is booking. He's trucking along. Chug a lugging. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, this is so close. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Craig, you got that thing. Oh, my. Wow. That was intense. Let's get over here and see what teams you scored. Team number 1, Craig. Good luck, my man. Ho. Ho. Wow, it's kind of laggy there, but you end up with the Royals. And your very next team. The Royals are off the board, and so are the Yankees. There it is, Craig. Congratulations. Yeah, I'm not sure when it's going to break. Whenever the spots are all sold out in it, we'll rip it open. That's usually how things work, is when the spots are gone, we pop the break open. Swoodrin, good to see you tonight. And just let me know if you want a refund or something. But that cup is right here, everybody, and you never know. That could be our next box break around here. Hope. Craig got the Yankees. And all that's left now is Seattle and Cleveland. So yeah, here's a link to cup hockey. Here's a link to some of our hottest boxes. But yeah, the cup hockey is a strong break. There's some big hits coming out of here. It's $38.99. Get two teams in the break. And cup hockey. Hop in with Swoodrin. He's in this thing. He's like, hey man, what's it ripping? Hop aboard. We got some great hockey around here to rip into, and a lot of newer hockey is right here, stuff that just came out. And I'm always a big fan of ripping this open. Series 1 hockey, chasing Connor Bedard is the big thing right now. A lot of people are doing is chasing his stuff. You get wheel spins and artifacts, and big possibilities in Series 1. But here is our closest box break link right here for you if you're looking to rip in on one of these closest ones to breaking. It is the jersey that just has race spots left. So you win a bunch of spots. There's 3 left to this breaks. This is about to break. And somebody's going to hit a football autographed jersey. We just had some teams get awarded in 2020 baseball. There was 1 spot left a minute ago. There is still 1 left in there. I'm going to put a race up for this last spot. And yeah, we're very close to ripping some boxes open. Okay, and here's the final race for Bowman in the final two teams in 2020 Bowman Baseball.